Sifakas spend most of theirs in the trees. Their powerful legs and stabilizing tails help them leap more than 30 feet. Adapted for jumping from tree to tree, they have trouble walking on all fours. They have a unique solution. They pogo. How better to cross open ground? Conventional, but it's surprisingly quick. In just a few seconds, they can be gone.